his life on an Indo-Pacific coral reef. This is at the Royal Ontario Museum. Look at this. Everything's moving. Everything's alive. They're amazing. I'm shooting in HD. I don't know if it works. Photography. But this is a film, so we're not flashing. Okay. It's a giant funny recording, 24/7. Coral reefs from one of the greatest centers of biodiversity on Earth. For millions of years, reef-building corals and algae have supported thousands of species that interact in a delicate balance. Okay, so Jive Bunny reporting 24/7 from the Royal Ontario Museum. Pretty scary. There's an anteater. These are species at risk, right? They're almost in instinct. The leatherback sea turtle. Look at that. My God, look how big he is. And of course the panda bear. The leatherback turtle. The owls, the monkeys. Here's bats. Couldn't see the bats before. Now we can't. Look at all the bugs. Scary. Scary bugs. Those are pigeons that poop on my balcony. At the hands of humans. Is a cat getting lucky? Not so lucky you can't move anymore. I haven't been to the new ROM. Look at all the birds up there. The monkeys. The Galapagos tortoise. Emu. A rhino's bum. And look at this thing over here. Sharks. Sometimes things are best looked at a distance, right? Boreal forest. Extracting natural resources is threatening the boreal forest ecosystem. Big rhino bum. Beautiful totem pole. Okay. Quite amazing, eh? Okay. So Jive Bunny reporting 24/7 at the Royal Ontario Museum.